Hi, my name is Martie from Let's Build WordPress, and today I'm going to show you how to change the URL of your website to show the name of the page or post that it's on rather than this random coding. As you can see, I'm on a page called image, but in the URL it says this coding rather than the word image. I'm now going to show you how to change it to show the page or post name, and this will help search engines such as Google or Bing be able to find and index your website. And this will mean that people are able to find it easier. So the first thing you need to do is make sure you're logged in to your website or blog, and then you want to go to the dashboard by hovering over your website name at the top and clicking dashboard. Then on the left hand side, you just want to click where it says settings, and then underneath that click permalinks. You'll probably find that it's set to default. What you want to do is check beside where it says post name and then click Save Changes. Then when we visit our website and click on one of these pages, we'll see that it now says the name of the page rather than that random coding. So that's how you change your WordPress website or blog to show the page or post name in the URL. Thanks for watching.